The deepest parts of the ocean are so different to the surface that they are home to a host of unusual and mysterious creatures. One of these alien-like creatures has come to light recently, in a video filmed by the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. A ghost fish has been caught on camera, marking the first time a fish in the Aphyonidae family has been seen alive. The video of the fish was captured during an expedition on NOAA Ship Okeanos Explorer to explore the unknown and poorly known areas deep waters of the Mariana Trench. The Mariana Trench is the deepest part of the world's oceans. In an average person's home or office, the atmospheric pressure is about 14.7 pounds per square inch, 101 kilopascals, but at the bottom of the Mariana Trench, it is more than 16,000 psi, 110,000 kilopascals. The pale fish looks almost like an alien creature with its yellow eyes. This is the first time a fish in this family has ever been seen alive, said Bruce Mundy, fishery biologist with the NOAA National Marine Fisheries Service. This is really an unusual sighting, seen while exploring a ridge feature at a depth of around 8,200 feet. 2,500 meters, the fish measured about 0.3 feet, 10 centimeters, long. It is in the same order, Aphyonidae, as coscules, but belongs to a distinct family, Aphyonidae. According to the experts, this is the first time that a fish in the family Aphyonidae has ever been seen alive. The sighting was not only exciting because it was the first time the fish has been seen alive, but also because it provides the first evidence this family of fish is a bottom-feeding family, the researchers said. This means the animal feeds on or near the bottom of a body of water. Whether or not this family is bottom-feeding has been a source of argument in the past. Some of us working with fish have wish lists, you know, a sort of bucket list of what we might want to see, Mr. Mundy added. And the fish in this family was probably first on those lists for a lot of us. The alien-like fish reminded some workers at the NOAA of a character from fantasy films. Our interns think that the fish looks like Fakor, the dragon from the Neverending Story, one of the video's narrators, a NOAA scientist says. The Neverending Story was a German fantasy novel by Michael Ende that was first published in 1979, then subsequently made into several films. Some viewers noted it seemed like a fish version of the ghost octopus seen during an expedition this February. Unlike most cephalopods, the little octopus found by the NOAA Deep Discoverer lacked pigment, making it ghost-like and mysterious, and every bit adorable. The discovery was made during the first operational dive of Okeanos Explorer's 2016 season on February 27. Researchers plan to collect geological samples from the Necker Ridge in order to determine its possible connection with Necker Island, Makumanamana. But during its mission, the remotely operated vehicle called Deep Discoverer found something extraordinary, a small octopus sitting on a rock.